Yesterday, for our virtual spirit week, HMHS hosted a Walk Your Dog Wednesday, which did not only feature dogs, but it also featured cats and stuffed animal dogs, which shows how you can show school spirit even if you do not have a dog during this event. Let's take a look at some of the posters. Wow, maybe I should have taken my dog for a walk. Well, too bad, he likes to sleep too much. This has been Catori Nicholas at Code Blue News.